This isn't the exact setup screen, so you would hit reset ID, and that would go through the wall.
And does it?
You know, if you want to see the full setup screen, you have to reset, and then you can do it, but I can, you'd have to put your face in here. So we do setup face ID.
Yeah, do whatever you like here.
Draw your nose in like a little circle. Take your head like this.
If they go off, just press them up.
There you go. Perfect. Continue, do it again. Boom, perfect. And now you are enrolled. So now for you. You can raise, look at the device, you can pull the device.
Oh, okay.
And it even works, as you notice, you're wearing glasses.
Oh, radio recognizer.
Yep, now you have to look at it, and as soon as you look at it,
boom. Okay, I see. Quite fast.
What?
Quite fast.
Very fast, yeah.
Yeah.
So if you're not looking at it, it won't work, but as soon as you look at it, you think your phone's blocking your face.
Okay, so we're going to try the new Face ID 功能.
So Face ID does that. We have Face ID unlocked in third-party applications. You can even add an extra layer of security to do Face ID here. Or E-Trade. You can even pay with Apple Pay. You just double press, do Face ID, and then you would hold it up to your terminal. I can show you that again. Just double press, Face ID, and hold it up to your terminal. It's just that easy.
Even when the screen is locked, and just press eyes.
Oh, okay.
And hold up to a reader. It's just that simple.